Sobek's Rage is pretty simple one. So you go to the pyramid nearby Crocodilopolis. It's this one here. And you go south from there, basically to the water, and you will see two statues there. One is there, Sobek, however you pronounce it in English. And this is the statue of the pharaoh looking into the water, and the lute is behind his head. And that's basically it.